New details about a settlement in the case of Edward Bronstein, who died in Highway Patrol custody after screaming, "I can't breathe." California will pay a $24 million civil rights settlement to his family. Seven CHP officers and a nurse were recently charged with involuntary manslaughter in connection with his 2020 death. That settlement is the largest of its kind by the state. It is the second largest in the nation since Minneapolis paid $27 million in the George Floyd case.